Crossroads, the United States and its allies are waging wars in different parts of the world. They're using sophisticated
Definitely
weapon
not.
Systems,
this is just the beginning. This is part of the global regime change. And I would say,
these are weapons
alert
of the 21st
for Venezuela,
in
my region, for Bolivia, and for Ecuador,
weapons,
and definitely red alert for Syria and for Iran. This is the kind of democracy
weapons,
that the United States, Britain, and France
which
want
have an
for the whole world.
Capacity
the world of how this new world order model actually works.
And
when they decide to take out a regime, they do
must
so with
be
the utmost violence,
is that
and it's a whole model based on Orwellian newspeak, so to speak. First they target a rogue, a country by calling it a rogue state, then they support local terrorists.
Regime change.
Salvucci joining us live from Buenos Aires. Mr. Salvucci, how do you view this
website
mood of celebration
in Japan
over the violent death of
being with us
Mr. Salvucci,
so
how do you view this
Moscow's
mood of celebration
mean
over the violent death of Gaddafi
in Syria?